Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be talking about what is in my bag. I had 3 requests on my Instagram to film a what is in my bag video. I decided to do that. Quick background about me, I am super OCD and organized with everything, so you might think that I cleaned out my purse before this video, but I honestly didn't. Super organized, and I change purses like every few days, but for the majority of the time this is my main go-to purse. This is my bag. This is my baby, a Michael Kors bag. I don't know the name of it, but it's navy and it is the perfect size. It's pretty big, and it holds a lot, and then it has the long strap, so it's good for when you're on the go. Or I got this in a Michael Kors outlet store, so it came out to about $150, and the wallet that is matching to it came out to about $80, I think. So this is what the inside of the bag looks like. It's very big, and then it has another separation on this side. It has another compartment, which is super handy right here. You see how it's separate and it's huge. I always keep my glasses with me. These are a pair of seeing glasses, not sunglasses, because I am super blind. These are just regular Ray-Bans. This is what they look like on. Nothing special, but I can't see right now because I have my contacts on. I am blind, so I always like to keep them with me just in case my contacts are giving me like an issue. My eyes are super sensitive. Most importantly, my phone. It's 7:21 a.m., guys. Can you see? And I'm filming. And then this is just my baby, Brian. I have my keys. So I have this little Louis Vuitton keychain holder. I don't know what it's called. Card holder. It fits cards and cash and change. Sorry if the position switch, but I feel like this is way better. I had it low until you can see my double chin, and now you can't. So yeah, I have pepper spray because there's so many freakos out here in Miami. And you just never know, you know, if you are at the wrong place in the wrong time. And then I have my car keys. And I have a gym membership card and a Winn-Dixie Plenty Rewards card. It's a local grocery store we have here. And then I have 5 keys because I have my mom's keys, my grandma's house keys, and my house keys. I have my sunglasses. These are from, where are they from? Forever 21. If you have a big head, I'm not even going to try to hide it. Just check out Forever 21. They have big sunglasses for big heads. I'm going to talk about my wallet, I guess. So this is what the wallet looks like. Guys, it's so beautiful. I'm obsessed with navy and gold. So in the key chain holder from Louis Vuitton, I carry my debit card and my ID. And then this wallet, I carry like all my other store credit cards. I have Best Buy, Old Navy, I have TJ Maxx, Victoria's Secret, and Express. I know I don't owe a lot, so don't go crazy, guys. And then I have my ATM card. So this is for my savings account, which I don't really use because that's my savings account. I don't touch it. I have my insurance card. And what else do I have in here, guys? What's interesting? I have my ID that I don't have to use anymore. This is my sister's ID. This is what I used for like 3 years to go out. Can you guys see? She looked just like me because right now she's blonde. Well, she's always been blonde, but a time in her life when she was younger, she dyed her hair black. So this looked like me. And I promise I never got questioned, only once. And I almost literally passed out. I was so nervous. I have my Sephora VIB card. I have my Topgolf card. Topgolf is so fun, guys. Do you have one near your house? Let me know. I love it. I think that's about it. Then I have my makeup bag, which doesn't really hold a lot of makeup because I don't wear makeup on the daily at all. Like, I promise you, Monday through Friday, I look like, who is this bitch? She's not a beauty guru. So yeah, Monday through Friday, I don't wear makeup. If we go out on the weekends, is the only time I wear makeup. Fairy powder. So this is just the Maybelline Fit Me powder in Buff Beige 130. Favorite powder, super affordable. I have my old powder brush that I got like 5 years ago. I have the Bolsha Black Charcoal Blotting Linens. These are the best. I recently got these. And guys, it's better than even applying powder. And even when I don't wear any makeup and I just, you know, in the morning before work, I make sure to wash my face, put moisturizer, and I put like the what is it called? This. The facial mist. This is from Marshall's. Like in a few hours my face will get greasy, I guess because of my natural oils, not just because of, you know, my makeup getting oily. So I like to use this for, you know, when I don't want to look cakier and when I don't have makeup on and I look greasy, I just use these and they smell phenomenal. I have a body cream from Victoria's Secret. So I guess it's called Thank You. It has no, oh, this isn't Victoria's Secret, this is Bath and Body Works. Sorry guys. Just have a hand sanitizer from Bath and Body Works. And I have a nail file because I am super OCD about my nails being like squared and not round, and they grow round, so I always file them down to where they're squared. And I have my favorite chapstick. This is the Carmex Classic Lip Balm. I used to use the Aquaphor, which is like $4 or $5, and then this is just as good and it's $1. So I buy this at Dollar Tree or Walmart has them for $1, super affordable. And then this makeup bag, this mesh makeup bag, was actually a gift for me from my godmother, and it is from Sephora. But I like it because it's see-through, so I can actually see what I'm grabbing. In this compartment I have some extra receipt and I have coupons. And then in this zipper over here I have pens. I always carry some pens just in case anybody needs to write something down, or I do while I'm out. I have two scrunchies. Oh, and I have these wipes, guys. I love these. These are the lens cleaning wipes. I buy like a 300 pack or like a 500 pack from Walmart, and I use it to like wipe down the surface of my phone or my iPad or my laptop, and especially for my glasses. That's the first reason why I have it. I don't even know why I said that. I cannot stand having little tiny, like not one little tiny stain in my glasses, because it frustrates me. So I have these to clean them, and then also for the phones, this key in there. So that's all that is in my bag, guys. It's empty and lightweight now. But yeah, that was a super simple and boring video, but all that was in my bag, guys. I know this video was super short, but I hope you guys enjoyed it and found maybe some ways that you can keep your bag organized, or maybe ideas of what to keep in your bag, like essentials and stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed this what's in my bag video. Please let me know your recommendations in the comments down below, and I might just do the video that you request. Have a wonderful day wherever you guys are. Love you. Bye.